Yeah.
Huh?
Okay. Morning, all. As Jack Warner would say. Oh, you're quite right. There's a bit of a chill in here.
What's that, Dad?
The curry differential that's going to go in instead of the Jaguar lump.
It's the new one, yeah?
Yeah. Specially made for the car.
Okay, what's special about it?
It's a fix axle. And instead of an independent one.
Okay. Uh-huh. And what does that mean? It can go faster?
Yeah, and also it's much lower ratio.
Okay.
Instead of 300 miles an hour rear end, it's just a 200 miles rear end.
Okay.
The ratio is lower.
Dad, did you know that it's 10 years since we did the last video when you came in the garage and took the car out?
10 years?
Yeah.
Good heavens.
And since then you've had, your hip replaced?
Yeah.
And a heart attack and your cataracts done?
Bionic man.
Yeah. How old are you now?
85, coming up to 86.
Okay. And how old do you feel?
Hey?
How old do you feel?
Like I'm very young again.
We're going to get it out.
Hey?
How are we going to get it out?
Just drive up there, drive back out there. Open up the door, so.
Starting it up now.
Yeah.
And how long has it been since you ran it before?
About 3 weeks this time. It was the longest time for a long time.
Mm.
Okay. Longest
the
time.
The two magnetos you put in there.
Yeah, both on, yeah, left and right. Oh.
That's the pump.
That's it.
If they can hear that on the video.
Yeah.
Quite loud. And what are you putting on now, the fan?
No. The other one, the two pumps. But I'm just making sure they both work. I've made it so they work. That's the prime.
Yeah. Okay, so it's ready to press the button now, is it?
Yeah. Hang on a minute, I'll just try straight away. Habit of creeping down.
Since I did the last video, so we thought we'd do another one just to show that Dad's still on the road. But he's just still alive. I'm losing him. so I think Dad wanted to see how fast he could get to Marbella today, and I'm in the tow rack, which really doesn't go very fast at all. We call the tow rack the tow rack. I should have brought the Mercedes. I would have caught up with him then. Anyway, I'm going to try and catch up. Okay, I managed to catch up with him at the toll road. He's told me off because he said I'm going too slow. I said I can't go any faster. Okay, I've just been told off and to keep up, but I can't keep up. So, Dad, if you don't slow down, I can't film you. That's him on the horizon there. Well, not horizon, but a long way away, about to go into the tunnel. So, I'm doing my best. I've just not got a good car today to do it with. So, I'm going to cut this now. Okay, he's going slow purposely now so that I can film him a bit. So, there you go. We're only doing about 80 now. See if he'll let me overtake him. Showing off now. There we go. Off he goes. destination? Favourite brunch place? Organic. It's in Marbella. Opposite the Marbella Club. Here you go. And he's even got a parking space. Anyway, he likes to make an entrance. There you go. Video you because you're going too fast. How fast did you go today?
Only a little bit over 100, you know.
Well, I couldn't keep up. You have to get the Touareg fixed or I'll use the Mercedes next time.
Yeah.
So we're off now, yeah?
Yeah.
Good breakfast.
Okay.
You liked the eggs Florentine, didn't you?
Yeah.
Won't it go on, Dad?
Normally it does, but...
Looks like it's not starting. Try again. Here he goes. Okay, we're off to Puente Romano now because there's a Belgian car club meet supposedly. Here he comes. We're going to catch a red light. I hope he's not going to run it. Oh no, he's having a bit of trouble getting around that corner there. Very long vehicle, obviously. So there you go, back a little bit. See if we get round this time. Okay, this is the last outing of the beast for a while because it's going to have a new rear suspension which is special designed for it. There you go, Dad. In the wrong lane, but anyway. Waking up the Marbella Club. Had to go down to the car park to turn around. It's a little bit narrow here for him. And we're going to take a photo that we took 10 years ago to repeat and then we're going home. Okay, I wanted to leave the Marbella Club hold it up,
just in case it comes down.